The very first Italian week on the Great British Bake Off has left just one word on viewers' lips. Cannoli. Originally from Sicily, the tasty pastries are so called because they are little tubes that's cannolu in Sicilian, made from fried dough and then packed with a sweet filling. Their place in popular culture is assured due to the famous scene from gangster epic The Godfather, when after a particularly gruesome shooting, henchman Clemenza says to colleague Rocco, "Leave the gun, take the cannoli." Luckily, no such weaponry was required in Bake Off. They formed the basis of the signature challenge on last night's edition of the Channel 4 baking show, where each contestant had to make three different flavors of the simple treats. Poor Jan, who ended up going home, did have an impressive trio of cannoli that included fillings of rose, mint and amaretto, with the latter ingredient featuring again, albeit this time paired up with honey. She has nothing to be ashamed of. If you liked the look of what the GBBO hopefuls were coming up with in the tent last night but don't have a spare few hours to make your own, worry not. There are plenty of places in Liverpool to pick up a cannoli or two so you can try them for yourself. According to TripAdvisor, one of the best is Paolo and Donato's Italian Deli on the corner of Richmond Street and Williamson Square. Reviewer Michelle M. said, "I love this little Italian place purely because of the cannoli. It is literally amazing. If you don't know what one is, trust me and go try one. They have normal cream cheese and a pistachio cream cheese one. Get both because I can't pick a favorite." The Italian Club Bakery in Newington also stocks cannoli with the traditional filling of ricotta cheese, pistachio and chocolate chip with a dash of cinnamon. You can pick one up for £2.50 each. Another TripAdvisor review, this time by the user Maypool, showed a rather tempting shot of a cup of coffee accompanied by cannoli at the Fat Italian restaurant in Crosby. If you know of any other places locally which serve tip-top cannoli, we'd love to hear about them. Please leave your tips in the comments below. So remember, cake fans, leave the buns and take the cannoli.